Lausanne in Switzerland on September the 24th, the second anniversary of the International Festival of University Sports, this time part of the International University Sports Day, organized by FISU together with Lausanne and its universities. They call it Lausanne in Motion.
I believe really campus is becoming more and more important part of the society because really we need well-educated people with life experience and sport. Again, sport is very unique tool how to teach the people how to respect the rules. And when the citizens look at the people from the campus, they understand we live in the same world and we have to educate each other. So my belief is we have the future, and this project just one more step on the long way.
Lausanne in Motion celebrates the benefits of sport and physical activity and aims to promote the university sports movement. It also raises awareness about the benefits of practicing sport at university.
We want to show to the world that FISU is also very much involved in the promotion of physical activities for all students and not only the top athletes in the world.
The event brought together university students and the locals to share some good times, exercising and being involved in sports activities. The festival was open to all age groups.
We will show them also all our activities. University sport is a variety of more than 100 sports, and this is a good occasion to attract the citizens, the kids, the older people to show what is all about university sport.
The event had the support of its ambassadors present throughout the day, the volleyball player Canton, the ski cross athlete Roman Detras, the archer Valentin de Julie, and the snowboard cross athlete Simona Myler all demonstrated their commitment to university sport. I think sport and university sport is such a great thing. I wanted to give something back. Simona Myler studies in Zurich and has a degree in environment and natural sciences. She participated in the 2010 and 2014 Olympic Games. She deeply believes in this kind of project. I think it's really good to bring the sport to the population, to the people, and to encourage them to participate. It's really a great idea. Valentin de Julie, an architecture student and 97th in the world archery ranking, tried to make a good impression with another student of the Fédérale Polytechnique School of Lausanne, Romain Detras, in salsa dancing. But the two had widely contrasting impressions of their performance. The science and technology student obviously felt more confident in a ski cross competition. I was virtually born on skis. It's a sport I've loved from the start. Dancing the salsa, how can I put it? I prefer to watch it than to dance it. But I like all sports, and I think it's important to promote all kinds of sports. It was really nice to do, and here I can see many people interested in the activities, a lot of people coming to try out different sports. I couldn't imagine seeing so many people having fun. Canton Zeller, the volleyball player and science and technology student, uses the opportunity to discover a new sports activity. He chose to practice archery, and it was a positive experience for the Lausanne Polytechnic student. It's a great sport. You need to be precise, to have self-control. It's a kind of feeling. So my first impression is really good. I'd be happy to practice it again. The International World Archery Federation proposed a basic archery format during the event. It was a highly successful day with more than 400 people trying the sport. And they were advised by the 1992 Olympic champion, Juan-Carlos Holgado.
I think it's great having sport activities in the middle of the city, in the heart of the city, in public places where people pass by. I think it's the right concept. It's to bring sport where the people are and not trying to have people come in where the sport is organized.
It provided a forum to highlight the social role of universities by showing people the benefits of the relationship between science, the development of technology, and the sports university. For example, demonstrating how to develop motor skills. The university actively improving citizens' lives. This technology is used by the University of Sport to propose testing for the community. So at our university, we're open for the community, but also for the city of Lausanne. FISU is willing to stand closer to the aspirations of youth to be fully integrated in the academic world and actively participate in the life of the city. That's why the project of this FISU festival has been developed by students, for students, and for the city.
It's a global project, FISU project, not just a local one, it's a Lausanne in motion. So I believe it will make a sense, and for next year's celebration, International Year of University Sport, we'll have more active countries and more active cities following an example of Lausanne.
More than 50 countries all over the world participated in the 2016 edition of International University Sports Day. It was a huge success.
In 2016, University Sport goes on a journey across the world to share its values and its commitment to athletic and academic excellence. This is a year of FISU World University Championships. More than 8,000 students will compete at the 34 events organized in 25 countries, sharing and chasing their long-held dreams. We are International University Sports Federation. Follow your champions. FISU, today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.